this video, I'm going to show you 7 quick steps to boost FPS, fix FPS drops, and improve performance for Apex Legends on your low-end PC. Hey, what's up? I'm Victor, and welcome to another video of this channel. In the first step, you're going to stop the Windows apps from running in the background. First, press Windows R on the desktop. In the field open, type gpedit.msc, and then click on OK. After that, navigate to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, and then App Privacy. Now double-click on the option Let Windows Apps Run in the Background, then check the option Enabled and Default for All Apps, select Force Deny, and lastly click on Apply and OK to save the change. In the second step, you're going to enable 3 options to make your Windows get maximum performance in Apex Legends. First, search for Gaming Mode in the Start menu, and then select Game Mode Settings, then make sure this option is enabled, otherwise enable it. After that, click on Graphics. Now in the field, search this list, type Apex Legends, then click on Options, select High Performance, and click on Save. Now search for Control Panel in the Start menu, and then select the corresponding option. In View By, select Category. Now click on Hardware and Sound, and then Power Options, and lastly select the Power Plan High Performance. In the third step, you're going to disable the full screen optimizations in Apex Legends. First, open your library on Steam. Now right click on Apex Legends and then select Properties. After that, click on Local Files and then Browse. Now right click on the file R5 Apex and then click on Properties. After that, select the tab Compatibility and check Disable Full Screen Optimizations. And lastly, click on Apply and OK to save the change. In the fourth step, you're going to set High Priority in Apex Legends. First, download the file High Priority Apex Legends by using the link in the description below. Then, unzip it to your desktop by using WinRAR. Now, right-click on the file High Priority and then select Merge. Lastly, click on Apply and OK to save the change. And to undo this, merge the file Default Priority. In the fifth step, you're going to set some optimization commands in the launch options of your Apex Legends. First, copy these commands in the description below. Now open your library on Steam, then right-click on Apex Legends, and then select Properties, and lastly, paste them in the field Launch Options. In the sixth step, I'm going to show you the best settings in the NVIDIA Control Panel to make your NVIDIA graphics card get more performance in Apex Legends. First, right-click on the desktop, and then select NVIDIA Control Panel, then select the tab Manage 3D Settings. In Ambient Occlusion, select Performance, and scroll down until you find Low Latency Mode, and then select Ultra on its value. In Power Management Mode, select Prefer Maximum Performance. In Texture Filtering Quality, select High Performance, and lastly click on Apply to save the changes. In the seventh step, I'm going to show you the best graphics settings in Apex Legends for maximum performance on low-end PC. First, open Apex Legends. Now click on this gear in the lower right corner, and then select the section Video. In Display Mode, select Full Screen. In Resolution, I recommend selecting 1280 by 720. In VSync, select Disabled. In NVIDIA Reflex, select Enable Plus Boost. In Adaptive Resolution FPS Target, I recommend selecting 100. In Adaptive Super Sampling, select Disabled. In Texture Streaming Budget, select None. In Texture Filtering, select Bilinear. In these remaining options, select Disabled or Low. And lastly, click on Apply to save the changes. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.